We all know how women feel about their wardrobes, and Natalya taking advantage.
And the sharpshooter locked in for Natalya as Mickie James distracted by what Michelle McCool and Layla are doing to her.